4 years have passed since violence broke out in Syria. Over 3 million Syrian refugees have fled to neighboring countries to escape war and violence in their homeland, with over 200,000 dead. The UN High Commissioner for Refugees, UNHCR, has registered 1.15 million Syrians. The UN High Commissioner for Refugees, UNHCR, has registered 1.15 million Syrian refugees in Lebanon, a number expected to rise in 2015. Syrian refugees are suffering from dire living conditions in Lebanon, lack of basic needs. They are struggling to survive and to face the harsh winter conditions. Thousands of Syrian children are not enrolled in school, so education is among the problems they are facing. Media reported that the year 2014 was the deadliest year yet in Syria's four-year conflict, with over 76,000 killed. Attempts to find a political solution, which international powers said it is the only way to move forward and to solve the Syrian crisis, have gone nowhere.